Whenever you're watching this at, whatever you're watching this at, God bless you. Good morning, family. Good morning. Welcome back to another video. Y'all, I'm so excited. Like, I woke up early because by the title of the video, y'all know it is prom week. Okay, so today's Thursday. It is 6:15 a.m. in the morning. My prom is Saturday, but I just decided to vlog because I'm so excited. Like, y'all, I'm so excited. It's prom. Like, come on, man. But anyways, I got my dress. I got most of my things already. Today, it is cap and gown pickup. So, it's Thursday. Like I said, it is just going to be like a little clip of how my day goes. And then, actually, tomorrow, I get my hair done. And then, Saturday, I'm just excited. Like, y'all, listen, it's prom, okay? And I'm excited. Like, yeah, I'm gonna just show you guys how my day goes and stuff like that. So it's like a 3-day vlog. Yeah, it's like a 3-day vlog. Yeah, 3 days. It's okay though, we're gonna make it happen. Anyways, this is a long intro, so y'all just enjoy the rest of the vlog, okay? Bye. You can set us free. Yes, he will. Yeah, so we're getting our cap and gown. Well, I got mine, so I'm just talking about prom for the longest. Anyways. I got my cup. She's waiting for hers. Like, y'all can see me excited.
I don't want to graduate.
I do.
Center of my attention. No more, no step aside. I'm done with all the sadness and intimidation.
All right, you guys. I am home now, and today was just a very emotional day. God is good. He really showed up. I'm being very open to you guys, and I just want to let you guys know that, trust God, I will have to, like, make a testimony, like a video of how God really came through, even in high school. I've seen him work in every single area, and I'm very, very grateful. Today was a happy, joyful day. I feel his peace, his love, and y'all, God is very good. That's all I get to say. But let's go into the opening cap and gown. And while I open this, I'm gonna just explain y'all a little bit about how my day went and why I keep saying God is good, because he's just good all the time. The God I serve, my Father, he's gonna come through. So yeah, to you who are watching this video, thank you for being here, and I want to encourage you to keep trusting God. Trust God, because when you give him your desires, when you trust him with everything inside of you, when you focus on sticking the kingdom, everything comes added up. And y'all, seek the kingdom of God and all these things will be added up to you. So yeah. Okay, let's get into the cap and gown. It's green. The school colors is green. What? The school colors are, yeah, I was like, what? School colors are green, white, black, and gray, I think. But the thing is green, y'all. So anyways, we got the cap. I don't know if they will let me decorate it, but if they don't, I'm thinking on buying one online and just, you know, decorating it, because you really want cute pictures. So yeah, but anyways, like I was saying, my day was pretty emotional because it was a struggle for me to, you know, be a senior, graduate. And yeah, that's the thing, y'all.
it was a struggle for me to be a senior and graduate, and I seen God showed up. He sent me some amazing people, and one of them is my sister, Nuani, and I know she's watching this video, and man, I really thank you. Thank you for it. You know, and today I was actually having a conversation with her, and y'all, the way I was just like so happy, so grateful, so blessed to have people around me that seen every single step of the way, not for them to be like, hey, Isin is really that girl. It's more of God is really within her. God is in her, and God is with, like, you know, they just know that God really came through. They seen every single step of the way, so they know that God really showed up. And y'all, God is good. Just trust God. But anyways, this is my school logo, and this is how the cat looks. All right. Anyways, I know you can hear my little cousins. They in the back playing. They just got home. But anyways, it got my size. So, I mean, my size, my height. I am 5'7". I'm not sure if I'm 5'7 or 5'8". So, that's literally what I added there. But this is the cap. It's pretty simple. It just got the... It's customized, okay? Mm-hmm. It got the school logo. And this is really cute. This is really cute. We have kids at home. So, yeah. So, I'm about to try it on. And also, the... You know, it got the cap. The thing, and you got the 2023. Well, I hope I don't lose this, because y'all, you got the thing right there, so I could just put, okay, this the gown, y'all. Like, where's the logo? I just seen it. The logo's right there, and I'm gonna close it. Y'all, this is so exciting. My heart is beating fast as I am speaking. The reason why I am acting the way I'm acting is because I know what God really, he did it. High school was definitely a movie that I wouldn't watch again, but actually I would. I would do it all over again. This the cap. I mean, clearly because of the hair, it's not gonna let me. But hold on, it's whatever. Thank you, God. I'm almost there, y'all. Like, 4 more weeks, y'all girl out. But this is cute. All right, that's it. If you know, then you know. I don't want to take it off, and it's okay. Cause girl, I just paid for this. Like, it got the logo. That's so cute. That's, you cannot tell me this is not stylish. Anyways, let's talk about prom, how life is going, and how this whole situation video is gonna go. So let's start with my nails. I got them did. I got them last Saturday. You will be like, "Isin, it's prom. Why your nails are white and short?" First off, ooh, I'm ashy. First off, I do hair, y'all, and makeup. I can do long nails, and just, I have to get some shorties, and yeah. I'm very basic when it comes to, like, nails. And my dress, I'm gonna have gloves, so it don't really matter. I just got my nails done, because I know I'm gonna take off the thing somehow at some point. But nails are really not, like, that important to me. I surely didn't like the shape. I was supposed to go somewhere else, but I ended up going to the nail shop, and that's fine, because I got them done anyway. So I fixed, like, I'm ashy. I don't want to show y'all my hands, but anyways. So I fixed the shape a little bit of this one. So today I'm going to do this. Y'all, don't laugh. Please don't laugh at me, but anyways. I'm going to fix the shape of this one, because I think y'all can see the difference. I don't like this end, so I'm gonna fix it. Anyways, tomorrow I get my hair done. My appointment is at 6:30. My girl KK will do my hair, and y'all, I'm gonna have a Bobbiana. But anyways, and then prom promise Saturday. Anyways, promise Saturday. And I am excited. I think y'all know that I am doing my own makeup. And I don't know how prom is going to go. Like, I don't know if I'm going to eat before prom with my friends or if I'm going to do something after prom because I have a curfew. And yeah, at first I didn't want to accept it because it's like, do you really want me to be home at 10:30? But then it's like, I don't mind. I'm not going to do nothing. And y'all know I am a little, not a little, I am a daughter of the Most High God. And I just don't do parties. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I don't dance, clearly. So I'm going to go to prom and sit down and look pretty and take pictures. But anyways, so I don't know how it's going to go. Y'all just keep watching the video because I don't know how this will end. But I really hope I have fun. I just want to look, you know, give the girls very much classy. Keep it cute. Keep it classy. Keep it simple. My dress is cute, though. My dress is cute, and I don't want to let y'all know what I'm wearing, even though, yeah, y'all gonna figure it out by the end of the video. But y'all just wait. And don't skip it. Wait. Anyways, y'all, God is so good. I really love and enjoy my Father, spending time with Him. I enjoy it. I love it. Period. I do. And having an encounter with Him, this place, this room, y'all, God is good. That's all I can say. Like, He really met me and I fall in love all over again. Like, just keep seeking Him. He is listening to your prayers. He knows. And yeah. All right. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Okay. Bye.
Good morning, you guys. It is Friday and countdown is almost over. Promise officially tomorrow. Actually, last night. I hope you guys are doing fine, okay? God bless you. Y'all know. Anyways, I was going through the school Twitter last night and I was, you know, just getting the last details about prom and yeah. Today I get my hair done. My appointment is at 6:30. It is right now it's 6:13 a.m. in the morning. My appointment is 6:30 p.m. So yeah, and yeah, I'm just going to school. I know it's gonna be pretty empty because nobody's going, but y'all, I've been missing school lately and I gotta go. So I'm gonna go to school. Right now, I'm going to go fix myself something to eat. Well, this is my fit. I got my... Honestly, I did the fit thing just so y'all could see my jacket. This is my Letterman jacket. We got some patches. Got a microphone. My Honduran flag. My name. And y'all, the bag is so cute. But anyways, I'm just going to go ahead and get myself something to eat. And I'm going to see you guys whenever I'm in my appointment. Okay? Hi. Okay, y'all, so now I am on my way to get my hair done. It is 5:43, so my appointment is at 6:30, so I'm gonna see you guys once I'm getting my hair done or once my hair is done. So yeah, okay, I know you see the hair, my girl slayed. Okay, but anyways, it is 10:24 p.m. Yeah, I just made it home. I got my hair done. Shout out to KK for doing my hair. I'm gonna tag her Instagram here. Anyways, I'm excited, but it is late and I gotta be up at 4:30 a.m. So I have church and then I'm gonna just keep going with my day. I just checked my stuff, like my earrings and stuff like that. I just got some packages, so I'm gonna open those and I'm gonna see you guys in the morning because I am very tired. And Yeah, but all right, I think that's it. Bye. Okay, y'all, so I am with my family.
Hey, y'all.
Say hey, y'all.
Hey, vlog.
So, my mom's that girl, but okay, so church was amazing. I think we're gonna get something to eat breakfast because it's like what 9:43 a.m. in the morning. We've been at church since 5 a.m. So,
since four,
yeah, basically four. Girl, anyways, so now we are gonna get something to eat and then I'm gonna get some stuff for my dress and then I'm gonna head home, shower, and start getting ready because y'all. It's a little late, so yeah, but yeah, bye.
Yeah, let me tell y'all how I am breaking out. My skin been fine the entire week, and then boom, today I woke up and they said peekaboo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's okay. But don't stress out for prom, y'all.
Okay, guys, so I am home now. It is 12:31 and I gotta shower and get ready because I gotta be ready by 5:20 ish. So yeah, I'm just showering, do my makeup and fix the hair, like, you know, just, you know. But I'm excited, honestly. I'm excited and my skin just messed up, but it's okay. So anyways, I'm gonna see you guys once I am out of the shower. So yeah, bye. Also, I just showered. My wig got a little wet, but I'm gonna fix it anyway. I'm about to do my makeup. It is 1 p.m. I got like about 4 hours to get ready, so I'm gonna make it happen. I take like 1 hour doing my makeup, but I really want to like take my sweet time to do it. So yeah, I'm gonna just do my makeup and I'm gonna come back maybe when I'm already with like my eyebrows. Cause I just can do my makeup on, like I could, but I won't be focused. So yeah, I'ma just come back whenever I'm done. Deep in your love. Deep in your love. Searching for love in all the wrong places. Taking my sweet time, like my face is giving though. You cannot tell me I didn't do all this. Anyways, I'm still missing my lips, you know, highlighter, set it up, whatever. I still gotta fix my hair and then just, you know, get ready. My prom date should be picking me up and then we will go to his house. Our families will be together there and we will have like a little send off and then prom. We just going to prom and yeah. But y'all, it's given, okay? Yeah, I'm still I don't know what I should do with my lips. I don't know if reddish, nudish, I don't know, but I'm gonna figure it out. And then yeah, y'all gotta see the dress. Anyways, y'all, I'm excited. I'm very excited. And yeah, let's just keep doing what I'm doing. And I said I wasn't going to record while I was doing my makeup, but I ended up doing like a time lapse. Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, so I am very much... Well, my face is beat. I am opening my earrings. I'm gonna put my earrings in my auntie's about to fix my hair for me. When she starts fixing my hair, I'm gonna show her. I'm gonna show y'all. Anyways, these are the earrings. Very cute. My nails are full of makeup, but y'all, this is cute. Anyways, it is, I don't even know what time is it, but we are fine, y'all. I'm about to fix the little, you know, effect. And yeah, let me try them, because they're not heavy though. I know that's right. They are not heavy. Wait, let me. This should be like the last things, the last, yeah, part of the last things you start like fixing. But I'm so y'all, it's giving the girls very much. I pay my bills are paid. I'll be saying this since yesterday, but this is cute. That's really cute. And well, you can see the other one, but I'm still gonna fix my hair. I had those clips because I was doing my makeup, but oh yeah, they are a little heavy. That's cute. Ain't that cute? So yeah, I'm gonna fix my hair, and y'all just keep watching the video, and then don't skip it, y'all. Just go ahead and wait till the end so you can see the dress. You know how those get ready with me for prom are like maybe 10 minutes. Mine is gonna be like 30, because I speak when I get ready, and y'all gotta hear the full story. I can just sit and y'all watching me get ready. I gotta have a conversation with y'all. Anyways, yeah. Okay, y'all, so my hair is done. I think y'all see the difference. My tia did that. My aunt, for those that don't know who tia is. Anyways, I'm about to put my dress on, and yeah. Okay, y'all, so I am ready, but I'm not gonna show y'all my dress yet. My head is hurting so bad. I don't have nothing. I literally have like a donut on my body, on my system, so I feel very weak. So my mom just got me some food, and I think I'm nervous. I don't know, but yeah, it is 5 already. I'm just waiting for my prom date, and I'm gonna take some pictures with my other friend. So then send up, and like I said, whatever happens, happens. I'm gonna have fun, but
with a jet ski, cause I serve a God that parted the Red Sea. Multi-million dollar commercials for Pepsi, from food stamps to more ice than Gretzky. I don't gotta talk, the Lord defends me. I watch them all fall for going against me, cause me and all my angels shot the devil up. While you was trying to pull me down, I leveled up twice, I leveled up 3 times.
Y'all, I left my sandals in my mom's car, so I'm gonna get prom a 10 out of 10. A 10 out of 10. It was good. It's good. And it's like what? What time is it? 10:54. Yeah. I got it. It's almost 11:00. Yeah, what about to leave? I gotta work out. Go.
Can I put my hand in this?
Go. Thank God. Anyway.
anyways, thank y'all for watching, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna tag him, y'all. So thank you guys for watching. And I was all over the place.
It was graduation,
actually. Right. We're vlogging. But thank you guys for watching. I keep saying the same thing over and over. Bye.
Hey guys, so it is Sunday. I had to come back and give y'all a recap. I just cannot leave you guys hanging like, okay, what happened? Why you didn't show us your prom day like that? Pictures, whatever. So we were late to prom, like 2 hours late, because we took forever. The send off was nice, but we were like really, really late, so we had to rush out. I totally forgot that I was vlogging, so it was pretty much like, y'all, prom was fun, but it was kind of like stressing for me to like get there, get everything done. I was like, can we just please get this over with? But so we had a send off. It was nice. We went to prom and then he dropped me off home. I was literally home by like 11:40. So I'm gonna give prom still a 10 out of 10. It was good. You know, you just had to be around the right people. Like, you know, a lot of people say it was chaotic, but honestly, to me, I had fun with my people, with my friends, and it was amazing. I'm gonna leave you guys some clips. Well, not really clips. Yeah, clips. I'm gonna try to like do something with some videos that our families took. And yeah, we ate. And then my nails got blue because of the gloves. But yeah, tomorrow is senior skip Monday, so I'm not going to school, y'all. So I can get to rest, because I went to sleep around 12 and I had to be early. I had to wake up early because I had church. Yeah, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching the entire video. If you made it this far, I know that you just got my heart, but I love you. God bless you. I love you, but God loves us more. See you next time.